given all we've been through, this feels a little anticlimactic, don't you think?
Not to me.